What in the hell Rocco and the guys are still doing down there? It's after midnight.
They're changing the security codes and interrogating the Black Mask. That's right.
Sounds like we'll be here all night. I heard the boss tried to ice Batman at the bank and screwed it up.
Yeah, tried to blow up the bank right on top of it. Huge explosion. Almost brought down the building. Who the hell knows how the bat survived? It's like he came back from the dead.
That's the problem. All these theatrics. Old Roman wanted Batman dead, it'd be a shot to the head and one in the chest for this measure. Pair of cement shoes and throw him in the river. Ain't no one's coming back from that. I don't care who you are.
Yeah, Joker could learn a thing or two from science. You want someone dead? Throw him with lead. It doesn't have to be some kind of stage.
You know that. I know that. But something tells me a man who goes by the name Joker ain't gonna be learning that lesson anytime soon.
Alfred, I'm a uploading data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass a security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now. Mr. Bruce, looking through Cyanus's files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him. Find a way inside that room.
Come on. Why are you messing with the crate? We're supposed to be locking this place down.
Whatever.
I'm serious. Knock it off.
Okay. Let me shut it down. Why do you gotta lock the place down? Don't be protected. It hurts if the cops. It's the bad. The bad. That guy for real?
Well, the boss seems to think so.
Yeah, well, the boss also thinks that green and purple are an acceptable color combo.
What are you trying to say?
Then your boss is a little crazy.
That's where you're wrong. Green is the blue flag.
No!
Somebody messed up those.
Who shut the target?
Somebody open the freezer. This lock ain't working!
What do you know?
Somebody open the freezer!
Who got the key to clean this thing?
No!
Hey!
Which
is broke?
This lock ain't...
Come on!
I need a key!
Clean this thing, over!
Get ready!
Yes, sir.
I want you dead, you understand me? Deader than dead. He gets past us, and any of you that survive will wish you were deader than dead too!
I just locked it!
Got to find a way to get through that wall. That's more like it. Examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. Huh. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned. I need to use the security codes to open this door. In here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me think. He did give us that raise he promised us. Oh, wait. No, he never did. That's right. How could I have forgotten?
When I get out of here, I'm gonna kill both of you. Smoke! Lick my own hand! Playing around.
I guess it's nothing.
Thank you.
hit me!
Another chump got his ass beat! Little help! These morons ain't looking out for each other anyway!
You think you can take them head on? Get it together or we're all gonna go down!
Everyone fan out so we can't slip between us!
Thank you.